Hey guys, welcome back. This is Bernard from the BTNHD, and today guys I'm going to show you how to disable Windows 10 account sync. Super easy, so let's get started. So first things first, I am going to right click on my start menu and go to run, do a WinVer command, hit enter, and I just want to show you that I am doing this on version 18.09. I think you could do it with other builds, but I'm not too sure, okay? So on your desktop, what you want to do is click on your notification, go to all settings, accounts, and within accounts you're going to see sync your settings. That's it. And this is where you disable your sync settings. You have a lot of things enabled by default that's going to sync across all devices using that particular email. And one of the things I'm kind of worried is other Windows settings. They don't give you a breakdown of what's other Windows settings. So there is a link that I'm going to provide to you guys, hopefully at the comment section or at the description, and it gives you a breakdown of everything that other Windows settings that Microsoft doesn't show you. It gives you like a long list of other things that are being synced across your devices. And that's it, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoy this quick tip, and make sure to hit that like button, and I catch you guys on the next one. Peace out.